Coming to you live from Slamin' Main Stadium in Tara Bay, home of the Mutineers. The stadium is filled to capacity, and this crowd is really feeling it.
Grim, Pirates don't feel much unless the feelings include the rust they get from gutting a man from head to toe and spilling his guts out after the dock.
Well, you got that right, partner. Let's play some football. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Tara Bay Mutineers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Once again, everyone, Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better out than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
You can't keep... I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
I just made the commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. So close, but not today. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
It's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two. Hot.
Good thing that he dropped, and he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two,
three. A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven.
Hot one.
Down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. It's first and ten. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up as a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing or just marking his territory.
Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know.
You gotta be kidding me! My sister could have made that kick!
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Yeah, man, I was hitting on his kettle now.
And it's first and ten. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two. Hot three.
And he scores! 2017, they started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
Man, it was just trying to make America great again, Grim.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Was an all-pro NFL hit. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Gets the ball, get the first down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on their sideline.
They give it, and they run it in for 2 points. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Briggs.
Oh, thank you. I do my part.
One, hot two, hot three.
Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Receiver runs away from the pass marker? That's a good clue that something's not right.
It's happening.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
he refuses to go down.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Sonic class dirty trick and throws it, and he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And here comes the extra point attempt. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. A good run for 5 yards.
Didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3.
Season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First and 4. What you call a killer one-hitter, folks?
I did a killer one-hitter once, and it's ungrateful, undead riot fest. I woke up with 3 guys gnawing on my kneecap.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
Dirk's sandwich. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one.
Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
With the brain scrambler. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
First down and nine.
Hot one.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
That's why he made this clothing company, Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball. For a first down to keep the drive alive. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Well, that play didn't work. We'll have to rethink that. And that'll bring up second and one. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
One, hot two, three.
And he was steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too.
Jeez, I could make a kick that easy.
Hell, I could make a kick that easy, and I didn't even have feet.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back to the start of the second half. It's a close game and should be a battle to the end. The teams line up for the kickoff.
And my second half buzz is just kicking in right on time.
The home home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabag after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
He's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and a lot. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Cram and a ball didn't fall down.
They're going for two. The defense comes up big, stopping a two-point attempt. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what?
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten.
Kickstone.
for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy. The Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
That's a beautiful pass for the conversion. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, the worm swallows him whole and goes down like the last shot of whiskey at an Irish wake.
You know, my wife went to Scotland. She came home with a Scottish tapeworm. Not a big eater, though, so that's good. More of a drinker, really. Passed off by 18-year-old McCallan the other morning at the breakfast table.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
It's a 2-yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. Needs a miracle. And that is caught for a first down. Picking up seven. Second and three. First and 10. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down in a very lot. Down and, well, good luck. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Not two.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Scrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second and three.
Not one, not two, not three.
Looks like, and that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10.
Not one.
1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and 9. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Hey, pals, here goes still now.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
It's first and 10. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for them.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Third and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, quarterback passes for a touchdown. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
First down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, three.
And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense knocked the pass down, and quarterbacks hate that. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't... And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And first and 10.
Wow, hit them like 1,000 volts a shot there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden the Ant Smiler.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and the quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score.
Oh, man, that worm just ate the player alive. You got to steer clear of the pits.
You know, my sister had a tapeworm almost that big. Name was Frederick. I didn't know that they make great house pets. You just got to sleep in leather underpants. The little buggers like to burrow.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're here. But he sure has a good set of hands.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, man.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Come on, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2. The Mutineers make the opposition walk the plank and win one for their home team fans. It was a brutal battle of attrition, but they come away with a 3-point win and are celebrating on the field.
Yeah, and giving the ref a few bucks didn't hurt their cause either.
Well, it hurt my cause. I had a sawbuck on this fucking game.
The game's most valuable player is about to speak. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every other...